salvation. Save them. Cleanse them. Wash away not just their sins, but their past. So that they may be born new and ready to thrive in the world after the collapse. That is the will of God as Joseph proclaimed. This is our mission. To embrace the word of Joseph. To say, yes, I will be saved. To say, yes, I will be reborn. To say, yes, I pledge my life to the project. To say, yes, I pledge my soul to the family at Eden's Gate. But not everyone.
Yeah.
Can you see the glory of the Lord?
say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy. Days like today, you know why they call it God's country.
Thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
This dude's just not the same without the star ingredient.
When are they gonna play a good song?
Nothing beats the great outdoors.
Can you hear me out a second? You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. The problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Ma taught me how to hunt when I was nine.
Thanks a million.
You gotta try this. Best game ever.
Embrace the energy of the animals. You were once them.